So you have been experienced in Japanese cuisine. That's your specialty.
Yes, yes.
So this pop-up thing is the first time happening in Houston, I believe.
Yes, yes.
So could you just tell me how the idea came about and why you decided to come?
Okay, like just to tell you about my experience, like I have worked in most of the like, Japanese restaurant in India.
Mm-hmm.
So like based on my experience, we just thought of doing like something different in the city of Nevada.
Mm-hmm.
They are doing like some of the restaurants of here and there, so there is something called like a pop-up restaurant.
Okay.
So which is again a very, very like I'd say a new trend in the market which is just coming up.
Yes,
it's
yes.
Like you do this is one of the restaurant for like for some time and then you do something different.
Mm-hmm.
So we just thought of doing this for Japanese like again like on my base of experience.
Mm-hmm.
So also plus this is like for the first time we are doing it, like we have never done a Japanese like the food in the city also or in the restaurant or in the hotel also.
Okay.
So we just thought of doing this cuisine.
So you're saying no other hotel has done a pop-up so far
in the city? No.
In Chennai so far?
No. So okay. We are the first one to do in the city like this.
Alright, so this pop-up trend is saying it's new in the country?
Yes. Yes.
In the country. Okay.
Yes.
Any places where it's
in New York like it is very popular, like in the hotels or like they have like those small like a kiosk type of restaurant which they keep changing every month.
Mm-hmm.
So that like all your customers will get something new to taste every month.
Mm-hmm.
So that is the trend basically which is like coming.
So how different is it from a regular festival like a buffet if you see
like. Okay. See like a regular festival will be for about like a very, very limited time.
Right.
And this restaurant is almost say for next another like say at least for 2 months more.
Mm, it's a different space.
It's a different space altogether. It's a different food. So like the menu is also different. There's no buffet for this.
Yes.
So you have to choose from the a la carte menu.
Yes.
So that is why like this is very different from the food festival because those are like for very limited time.
Mm-hmm.
And this is like I've gone up for at least for 2 to 3 months.
Okay. So that why is a different for Japanese for your first time?
See Japanese why? Because this food is gaining a lot of like applause. Like in the city also, in the fashion also.
Mm-hmm.
And people are now understanding what all this Japanese food is about.
But you didn't have Japanese apart from this? Apart from the pop-up? You have it in the menu?
I used to do like in my buffet.
Alright.
Earlier, but now like this is a restaurant has came up, so we are not doing it in the buffet.
Not doing it. All right.
So everything is on this a la carte basis. Right
so it's kind of like a homecoming for you because you're.
Yes, exactly. You can say something like
sure,
that.
Sure,
yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
So the menu, I've seen the menu, it's all the basic stuff are there also.
All the basic, it is something like again, what we have done is very, very like. Home kind of food, I would say. This is not like very fancy food.
Mm-hmm.
It is all like a traditional hardcore Japanese food what we are serving in the menu.
Okay. It's not the traditional.
It is traditional. It has nothing to do with the like a modern or this like a contemporary restaurant. No, nothing.
Okay.
It is simply like going back to basics and doing like what your mother cooks at home.
So
that is something which we have brought to the restaurant.
Are you expecting any Japanese customers?
We are expecting, in fact, like when we started 2 days before, so we got a lot of Japanese guests yesterday.
Okay.
So they were like pretty much happy to have their food.
We started. How's the response so far?
Response is good because today is only like second day.
Mm-hmm.
Not second, today is the third day of the restaurant.
Okay.
So yesterday we got a lot of Japanese guests like with us also.
Mm-hmm.
So they were really enjoying the food and like after looking at the food also they were saying like, okay, wow, what is this kind of.
Did they give any suggestion as to change the menu?
Nothing, they were absolutely delighted to have
a well-rounded menu. Yes,
yes.
But I guess for Chennai people, it takes some time for them to get accustomed to the taste. So
I'll not say that because even the local people like they have been like traveling to the Asian countries.
Yes.
And Japanese food is not a very new food to the city also. There are few restaurants serving Japanese food.
For example?
But they all are doing like a bit of like modern Japanese.
Trying to experiment.
Yes.
Okay.
So what we have done differently is to get the authentic traditional food.
Okay.
Authentic traditional food.
Mm-hmm.
So for that food it might be a bit difficult.
Mm-hmm.
But again, whenever my team goes to take order or I
they explain.
Even I am also going to
they keep them informed and okay, they what to expect.
Yes.
And do you give suggestions to them as to what to choose?
Yes, yes, definitely yes. At times we get okay, we want something spicy or not spicy like that.
Mm-hmm.
So we have dishes for all the community, whether local or international.
Okay.
But the style of preparation and the style of presentation remains very, very authentic.
And after this pop-up, are you planning to do any other cuisine?
We have in our plan, so maybe you will see, say, March, April, May, June. In June or July, probably you will see like a different pop-up restaurant which will be coming up.
Not yet decided what cuisine?
It is already decided, yes, I will keep it secret.
Okay.
So maybe like again in the month of June, probably you will come and do the same thing. So at that time, you will have something different.
Sure. Okay. So, are you going to take some items from this menu and put it like the famous item, the most popular items by the end of 2 months? Are you going to keep it, retain it in the menu?
Definitely yes, because I have got a lot of like Asian guests with me also, something like a mistake with me also.
Mm-hmm.
So probably definitely from this menu, there will be some dishes which will go into the rooms of this menu, as well as to the all the dining menu.
That's
so there will be a lot of dishes.
All right. Sure. Thanks a lot.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.